First of all, I'd like to thank Reddit user CompUser01, link in the description, for this incredible trick. I never knew about it, and my life is a lie. So we've got an iPod video here kind of thrown together, and this LCD has a couple horizontal gray lines in it, as you can see right there. You're gonna need a microfiber cloth, and you can use a blue plastic tool, or you can use a traditional spudger. You're gonna take blue plastic tool, the spudger, you put it inside microfiber cloth, and apply pressure. So as you can see, it does look a little better. I'm gonna keep working at it. Now as you can see, the lines are almost gone. So it does look a whole lot better after about 2 or 3 minutes of doing this. Take a look at that. I'll do the before and here's the after again. I'm gonna work at it just a little bit more and see if I can get it perfect. All right, and after resetting, a little bit left. I'm not sure if that'll go away given time, but it certainly is a whole lot better than it was before. Now finally, this nice Reddit user here posted this comment. I'm not sure if that has to do with the remaining little splotches there. If they're still getting warmed up, boy does it look a lot better. I also only spent about 2 or 3 minutes on this. Hope you liked the video. Let me know how this works for you. Very curious.